HPE Ezmeral Container Platform makes it easy for admins to create and manage Kubernetes tenants in a Kubernetes cluster for a project, business unit, or team. With integrations into standard enterprise security and authentication services, implementing the appropriate access controls and user privileges is a simple process. Log into HPE Ezmeral Container Platform as an admin and navigate to the Tenant Management screen from the menu bar. And then select Create. Enter a name for the new tenant or project. We can then add an additional brief description in the Tenant Description field. In the Cluster field is the cluster we set up in the first demo. Now we are assigning this cluster to a tenant to manage. We can restrict the resources available for this tenant by specifying CPU, RAM, GPU, and/or storage quotas using the Quotas tab. These settings allow us to isolate the work to specific users within a tenant namespace. Users can neither see the jobs in another tenant nor the data that is outside their tenant. Click Submit to save your changes. As an admin, we have the ability to see the list of users inside the tenant. We can edit the tenant with a description and resources or delete the tenant at any time from this management screen. HPE Ezmeral Container Platform automates several of the backend tasks for admins and abstracts away the complexity of creating tenants, its namespace, and users with file system isolation.